So it's Sunday, it's now 2:30. So you see, just on my way home now. The forecast on Friday was for terrible weather, and my friend was first climb post-op, so chose to do Ben Moore. So heading home now. Here's what happened. Climb up Ben Moore, just come off the track. Beautiful morning, as you can see, and we're going to be heading up here now. Oh. And the snow level is quite far down, so ice axing cramps are ready. Good. So that's us just about hit the snow line. It's glorious. There's Ross. Anything to say for the camera? Hello. And then Jerry's up there, a bit fuller. A little bit to go though. Lovely. So I've just come off the summit, which is just there, and heading down to Beelach. It's just glorious, lovely, and there's Ross shimming along. Still binging it behind. Yeah. So heading up Stabinion now. The snow's lovely actually. Great for the crampons, as you can see. Tired of work. And there's Ross. And back to Benmore. Beautiful. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, you gotta promise not to stop when I say you when she said. So that's us at the summit of Snooka Croin. Well done, Ross, anything to say? No? Beautiful. What a view. Fantastic. That's where we've come from, Ben. What? Panorama still here is fantastic. So now, time to just get back down to the car over there somewhere. And the time to go back down, so we're just heading off the ridge. Snooka Croin. Stabinion, sorry, not Snooka Croin, Stabinion. Down to Beelach and then home to the car. It's been amazing. Fantastic.